it's Doom here once again, playing Rogue Legacy. I think I finally fixed the sound problem. And I believe last part we should have a different sword, and be on character selection. However, I had to end the recording before we even entered the castle. And so, we shall go to the mana. Let's see, who can we upgrade? Critical chance. And we have like a sword of money getting, so let's get armor. We can only afford one, but we have a sword of money getting. Last part, I guess. With two bounty rooms. I gotta split up this.
Found a solution to my hunger problem. The fourth world of this bounty of delicious mushrooms. And within these mushrooms play chicken legs. That's a good point. I don't spot the water. From a tree chunk, they had a bag of money fell out. Because I feel like I have gone insane. No, it's you!
Now. half expecting this to be more darkness. With irritable bowels, an archmage with Alzheimer's. I think you can get the good memory and Alzheimer's, so you basically only remember what map you are in, because I think Alzheimer's just basically means your mini-map only extends to the area you're currently in, which is terrible. So basically, you can only see one room, but you can see everything in it. You have electricity really well, clumsy, and use a spawn. Now let's do that. You need 8,000 days. A mana cost? Oh, an invoke time up. What else do we have over here? F-Defy. Sure. Randomized children. Ah, that is. Let's go get money then. Minor skills.
Oh. Just bit. Just.
So let's go do the... to the darkness. That sucks. Let's try one more time. Is he the barbarian queen with dementia and clumsy? Okay, that's just witch queen. The spelunking. Go spelunk it. Go spelunk her twice. We're primarily preparing to go where no one else has gone before. Time out. Jeez, there's nothing valuable. Good thing we had to make lots of monies. One more run in that. Having bad luck. Yeah. child is meant to get one. Have a nice day. Foot Doom is signing out.